I came here because I wanted to remember. I wanted to remember that woman that loved me and how she told me she'd always love me.
Of course I love you, Jack. It's like breathing. I just do it. I don't even have to think about it.
Well, you and I, we have both given a lot to make this relationship work. And when it works, it's magic. We're magic.
Because you're my compass, Jack. You're my true north. And when I look at you, I know exactly where to head. Oh, Jack. You are my true north. You know that. And you're mine.
I thought it would be easier to live without you than to live with who you are.
I have traipsed all around this globe, from Montana to Hong Kong, and then back again. And there's only one place on this earth that I have ever really lived, and that is right here with you.
Here are three words I thought I would never say. You belong together.
Carly Denny, you are my sun in the morning, and you are my moon at night.
I kept asking myself, why do you keep coming back? And how do you know what I'm thinking, girl? Even, you know, half the time, I don't even know myself. And how do you always find me when I'm so completely lost?
It was dark the first time I kissed you, you remember? Hot as hell.
And you were so mad at me.
I think the word is frustrated.
That kiss made my toes curl. He's mine. I'm his. That's that.
She's mine and I'm hers. And that's that.
But what I want to know is, are you in love with Carly?
Yes.
Whether I like it or not, Carly's in my blood.
You don't think it's gonna become dull, do you? That we're gonna become boring.
Us? No, sweetheart. Not a chance.
The van was hot.
The van was hot.
We'll always have the van.
Dear Trilly, I'm here with you. I almost can't believe it. We were put on this earth to be together, lady.
Your mom and I have something really important we want to talk to you about.
Well, is this why you and Katie didn't go on your honeymoon?
You just want it to be the last time.
Oh, guys, it will. It will. You have my word. This is... We're going to be together forever this time.
You saved me from me.
We're gonna have a baby.
A baby?
A baby.
No.
I love you, G-Man. Thank you, G-Man. With you, that's impossible, G-Man.
Way to kill the mood, lady. The lady.
It's a beeper.
I thought it might help you stay calm if you could just know whenever you're feeling anxiety or things are getting out of control, you just beep me and I'll come right over.
I'm Carly, your second wife, your forever wife.
Walking in, and I was walking in, and the
windows open and we heard Daddy propose.
Again, don't you get it? You're already home.
It's over. You're free.
And you fought my demons for me with a strength and a ferocity and a determination that I couldn't find within myself at the time.
If you make a wish and close your eyes, when you open them, you'll see your true love.
You make my life make sense. You're the reason why I get up every day and why I always try to do the right thing.
You always fix everything, Jack. No matter how many mistakes I make.
I wasn't gonna let him take JJ without putting up a fight. But the point is...
You're amazing. You wouldn't let him take my son.
Carly!
I died 27 times in 27 minutes. It doesn't matter whose DNA she has. That baby is mine, and I'm gonna love her and protect her just like I do her mother. I chose you. I want you.
We're a part of each other, and not just because of the kids. In our souls.
A compass. Why?
So you can find your way back to me when the time's right.
You're like alcohol to me, Jack.
I didn't have to see you. I felt you. I sensed you the minute you came in.
I know how your mind works, Jack.
In my heart. I'm married to you, Carly.
You never cease to amaze me.
You have infuriated me. You have shattered my heart. And you have turned my world upside down. Even before I met her, it was too damn late.
Every time we've been together, we've ended up hurting each other. Over and over again.
Usually because you're trying to do what's best for me, Carly. And I'm always trying to do what I think is right for you. But it's always out of love. Always. I need you.
Please. I need you.
You can never leave me again.
Oh, you're right. I can never leave you again.
I can't keep pretending anymore, Carly. It's always about you, Carly.
Nothing and no one would ever dare try to stop us.
Amen.
We all knew that you guys were going to get together again, even before you were willing to admit it.
How could I look at you and not know who you are? You're my whole life.
You're mine.
She's out there somewhere, Molly. She's alive. And I'm going to do everything I can to find her.
I want you to be happy. Really happy together. Because that's what I want for you. To have a really happy life.
Wow.
So pretty.
She looks stunning. What do you know? perfect fit.
I don't think that there's a person here who would argue that Carly and Jack were destined to be together. And when the history and love between two people is so strong, anyone who imagines that he or she could come between them should have his or her head examined. You can't fight destiny. So why try?
You got something wrong there.
What's that?
No one can take your place in my life.
Never again forget that the truest, purest part of me is you. I wanted to remember the man who worked on a boat called True Love and dreamed of me.
Because no matter how much I think things are going to be better when I'm free of you, they never are. We belong together, Carly. Forever.
You're more beautiful than I remember. Well, let's not forget, I know how you think, too.
You're the love of my life. The only man I want.
That I'll always care for you, and love you, and honor you.
You're everything. That you're going to work with us because I couldn't take it.
I'm sure.
So I trust you with my life, with my heart, with my children, with my imperfections.
Molly, I was laughing because I love the way you throw yourself into things.
I look at my life without you in it, and it's so small, it scares me. And I'm always gonna love you, no matter what.
I feel you with me.
It's meant to be.
Fell for you. Love was no longer an option. It was a permanent state of being.
I love you. I love you so much.
I love you. I'll always love you. I love you.
Thank you.